गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 6 एक्सरसाइज 2। फाइंड आउट पेज नंबर 78 एंड डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 डू इन बुक ओनली। सो नाउ यू कैन सी दैट राइट मल्टीप्लिकेशन MULTIPLICATION मल्टीप्लिकेशन फॉर गिवन पिक्चर्स। So now you can see that there are some pictures. In first box, you can see that it is picture of sun. Okay, and each row has three pictures: 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. So we will write in numbers. So first 3 + 3 + 3 + 3. Each row has three pictures, so we will write here 3 + 3 + 3 + 3, and 3 is repeated in 3 is repeated is 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we will write here 4, and which number is repeated? So it is 3, so we will write here 3. And now 4 multiply by 3, हम 4 में 3 का multiply करेंगे, so 4 multiply by 3, 3 1 जा 3, 3 2 जा 6, 3 3 जा 9, and 3 4 जा 12. So we will write here 12. So answer is 12. Okay. Next, now you can see that it is picture of Joker, and each row has three picture: 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and each row has three pictures. So we will write here 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 and + 3 + 3. So we will write here. You can see that right here. So we know that 3 is repeated is 10 times. So we will 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So we will write here 10. And which number is repeated? So it is 3. So we will write here 3. So now 10 multiply by 3. So first 3 multiply by, so 10 multiply by 3. 3 10 ja 30. So we will write here 30. Okay, it is answer. Next, now you can see that it is picture of toy. It is picture of toys. So each row has three picture: 1, 2, 3. So we will write here how many rows? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are 8 row. So we will write here 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 + 3 and + 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So 3 is repeated in 8 times. So we will write here 8, and which number is repeated? So it is 3. So we will write here 3. 8 multiply by 3. So 3 × 8 = 24. So we will write here 24. Next, it is picture of crow, and each row has 6 crow. Now we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 crow, and each row has 6 crow. So how many row? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are 8 row. So we will write first 6 + 6 + 6 + 6 + 6 + 6 + 6 + 6 and + 6. So there are 8 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 6 is repeated in 8 times. So we will write here 8. And 8, which number is repeated? So it is 6. So we will write here 6. 8 multiply by 6. So 6 × 8 = 48. So we will write here 48. Okay. So these questions do in only book. And next question, find the product in the following. We will do in notebook. So take out your maths notebook. First, you have to write chapter 6, chapter number multiplication. MULTIPLICATION, multiplication. Mention date 29 7 month and 20 29 7 20, and write heading find the product 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 in the following. And now we will do, so first 2 multiply by 3, so 2 multiply by 3, so we know that 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, so we will write here 6, it is product. And next 5 multiply by 10, so 5 multiply by 10, 10 5 is 50, so we will write here 50. Okay, next 3 multiply by 7, 3 multiply by 7, so 7 3 is 21. Okay, next 9 multiply by 9, 9 9 is 81. 12 multiply by 8, so first we know that there are 2 digit, so first 2 multiply by 8 and next 1 multiply by 8, so first 2 multiply by 8, 8 2 is 16, we know that 16, so first 6 right here and 1 carry over in next place, so right here 1 carry. And now 1 multiply by 8, so we know that 8 1 is 8, so 8 plus 1 carry, so it is 9, it will be 9, so right here 9, so it will be 96. Next 4 multiply by 5, so 5 4 is 20, 7 multiply by 9, 9 7 is 63, 6 multiply by 6, 6 6 is 36, so right here 36. Next 12 multiply by 7, so 12 multiply, you can see that there are 2 digit number multiply by 1 digit number, so first 2 multiply by 7, so 7 2 is 14, we know that it is 14, so right here 4 and 1 carry over in next place, so first 1 multiply by 7, 7 1 is 7, and plus 1 carry, so 7 plus 1 8, so right here 8, it will be 84. Next 3 multiply by 4, so 4 3 is 12, 8 multiply by 6, 6 8 is 48, 10 multiply by 6, 6 10 is 60, and 7 multiply by 8, 8 7 is 56, 6 multiply by 9, 9 6 is 54, 11 multiply by 7, you can see that there are 2 digits, so first 1 multiply by 7, 7 1 is 7, and next 1 multiply by 7, 7 1 is 7, so it is 77. So do question number 2 in notebook. You can see that write each digit in separate block, you can see that, okay, and okay, so do in notebook. Thank you, class.